Well, we made it to the falls. Didn't get rained on too much. Just made it to Fongan Bay. We are very close.
Embrace the tropical climate and walk to a waterfall we've both never seen before.
Yeah, there's been a lot of rain in the last 7 days in far north Queensland and it should be cranking, so.
Yeah, so we'll have to tackle all the leeches, the waterfall and the mud today, but we are embracing it.
Yeah, got to get out and just, what else is there to do? Can't just sit inside all day.
A Sunday well spent.
Yeah, let's go. Good. Oh, there's one.
Oh! Yuck! Yuck, 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 yuck.
Like. That tree there's me. That's you. I'm just holding you up.
Hilarious. I lost my sunnies and they're very expensive sunnies, so Greg is going to go and rescue them for me.
I suppose.
Please.
And what are we under?
Please don't die.
What are we under?
A tree.
That's a tree that's holding you up. Me.
They're down there. You can just see them. Seriously, don't slip, please. Please don't die. Greg! Oh my god. Babe, grab them before they slip anymore. Put your foot on the tree itself. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious. Don't throw them so I won't catch them. You know why they slipped off my head though?
Why? Because I always wear them.
Because you always wear them and you stretch them.
Please. It's your big head.
Thanks, love. Appreciate it. Saved you.
Very welcome.
Got a question for you.
Yeah, shoot.
Would you rather be strapped down and be eaten alive by mosquitoes or strapped down and eaten alive by leeches?
How long? Oh, like eaten alive, like till you die?
Basically, yeah.
Like, how would I rather die?
What would you rather? As a death?
See.
We don't have all day, we don't need a novel. Just tell me an answer.
I'm gonna go leeches because mozzies like hurt. Leeches that tickle.
Leeches hurt.
Maybe like getting tickled to death.
Yuck, leeches hurt though.
The mozzies are annoying with the noise.
What
would you rather?
I feel like I'd probably rather. Yeah, I'd probably rather leeches. Mozzies just irritate the hell out of me, so. Nearly there. 100 meters to go. Wow, it's pumping.
Rained on too much, just a few drips here and there, but pretty awesome walk, heaps of stuff to see on the way. I mean, we thought it was going to be pretty awesome, but yeah.
It's actually quite breathtaking.
Yeah, all the mist coming off it just hits you in the face. Where did the wave come from?
Yeah, I know. Whenever you're ready.
Yeah, no. So I've jumped in, about an hour has passed. Still waiting for Mon to jump in. Just fall in. Just think of it like a warm bath, but like
definitely not a warm bath.
The total opposite.
I'm going numb.
Yeah, but only up to your knees is getting
numb. Going numb and number.
Fall in.
I'm not.
Come on, we'll do a countdown.
I will later.
Two, one, boring. All right, she says she's ready. Let's count her down. Five, four, three, two, one. You're disappointing everyone that's gonna watch this.
So cold.
Face your fears. Be the woman you were born to be. All right, she's actually ready now. Let's go, Mon. Four. I don't know why I counted down from four.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm scared, I'm so tired. The ground is so mushy.
Bit of side stroke. This is not easy.
Trees. If you haven't been, highly recommend. I hate walking through long grass. I'm gonna get a leech. I don't know where he's taking me. Be my luck, I'll get done by a stinging tree or something.
Thank you.
that brings us to the end of our day at Nandroya Falls. Just another walk back to our car, another 2.2 kilometers, and then an hour and a half in the car on the way home back to Cairns.
If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and drop us a comment on where you'd like us to adventure next.
Thanks, guys.